I was just out of the service, thumbing through the classifieds, when the night that said old Chevy somehow caught my eye. The lady didn't know the year or even if it ran, but I had that $1,000 in my hand. It was way back in the corner of this old ramshackle barn, with 30 years of dust and dirt on that green army tarp. And when I pulled the cover off, it took away my breath. What she called a Chevy was a 66 Corvette. I felt a little guilty as I counted out the bills. What a thrill I got when I sat behind the wheel. I opened up the glove box and that's when I found the note. The date was 1966 and this is what it wrote. He said, my name is Private Andrew Malone. If you're reading this, then I didn't make it home. But for every dream that shattered, another one comes true. This car was once a dream of mine, now it belongs to you. Though you may take her and make her your own, you'll always be riding with Private Malone. Well, it didn't take me long at all, I had her running good. I loved to hear those horses thunder underneath her hood. I had her shining like a diamond and I'd put the rag top down. All the pretty girls would stop and stare as I drove her through town.
Go! The fuck out of the way!
On the radio didn't seem to work quite right, but it picked up that oldie show. If I turn real quick, I'd see a soldier riding shotgun in the seat right next to me. It was a young man named Private Andrew Malone, who fought for his country and never made it home. But for every dream that shattered, another one comes true. This car was once a dream of his back when it was new. He told me to take her and make her my own. And I was proud to be riding with Private Malone. But one night it was raining hard, I took the curb too fast. I still don't remember much about that fiery crash. Someone said they thought they saw a soldier pull me out.